Okay, you guys are good to go. Yes, sir. Sorry? I'm not streaming. I'm recording. Sorry? To MRU? Maybe when singles roll around. I'm not sure. We'll see. You're off the Ganon, Adam? Oh yeah, I guess I should commentate and stuff. Okay, so I'm not sure how these matchups play out. Now that we can see. Very good spot here to take this first game. Oh. Right, will Samur complete the edge guard that Ashe started? No. Oh. Oh, here we go. Are they now just a two? Yeah, 2-on-1. So. I'm not sure what, I think that was some pretty good teammate harassment going on there. Alright, so Silmantium takes the first game here. Lee and Evan, do you guys want to commentate with me?
Wait, so then what happened to Lee Batman?
Sorry? What? You haven't been anything in a while? Okay.
Pretty horrible with names. Yeah.
So what do you think of the make of this?
I don't know, like Solarius and Adamantium made bodies from here earlier, so.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. But I don't know, I think like the stage control aspect of like Solarius and Ike with the whole like quick draw jump canceling is quite scary. But...
So did you know that Adamantium is now like he's playing Ganon, sorry no, CSS, the last game.
Okay.
Yeah, he's got another character on deck, I guess, to cover Ganon's that match
is awesome
again,
place a character that isn't slow at all then.
Yeah. there's some pretty good I guess harassment going on. Last game, like, so there's a 2-on-1 situation, but
ZSS with like creeper and up shield is pretty good in scramble.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Just suck on a shield like Ganon.
Mm-hmm. And that board air is probably good. Like, still makes it back. Alright.
I wonder what kind of percent Samur can do.
Yeah, I really like that coverage of Blue Team have going on there. Like, basically, so Solarius was covering the ledge while Adam covered any high recovery, so that was some pretty good team dynamic going on there.
Yeah, because Ike can hit below ledge, which is fair, so having him on ledge is probably a better idea.
Yeah. Oh, did he? He gets the beast spike. Alright. Do you guys want to do this?
I'm fine with whatever.
Okay. I prefer not, like, it's just kind of crafty.
Dual casting. Yeah. You've cast it before, so I'd rather cast, like, I might pop off later. Pop on. He has experience casting.
I up to you guys. I think we should have two people on here, because, like, I can just watch you guys. All right. Okay. Fair enough. We'll get you in for a game here pretty soon.
Anyways, the red team managed to turn this around. They went here the last game. Four throw fair by Ike.
Yeah, that fair, man.
It's so big. It's like, we have memes about it.
Yeah, it's not Charizard jab was bad.
Charizard jab is apparently the best tilt in the game. is what I've been told.
Animal, I've been told
as well. Yeah. Right, so imagine even up. So everybody's at high percent. Like, this could go either way.
But yet, I think red team has a little bit more survivability overall. But as I say that,
is he gonna try again with the sword?
He loves that.
He's waiting. I'm not sure what he's waiting for, though.
All right. That's a very appropriate way to finish it.
Yeah.
All
right.
That's pretty.